ES 94R. It's a two-stroke. I get all my equipment from Fargo Power Equipment. I see Anthony over there, Dana. I treat you really good. Of course, I hadn't asked them yet if I could say their names yet, but I'm sure they won't mind. But all my blowers and trimmers are all steel, and that's where I get it from. The X-Mark, I got from there too. This turf tracer's got a mulch kit on it, and it's got the 1-wheel sulky on the back. And I like it because it's got this latching system. This latches right there. There's no chain. And of course, to release it, you just pull that, let it down. Really easy if you're on hills and you lower, maybe having a harder time, especially bigger guys or gals riding. Can't pull you up the hill. You just jump off of it. Slap that, hang that wheel up. You're good to go. But yeah, guys, go see those guys at Argo Power Equipment, and they'll take care of you. Palmer Dents, spring assisted. Had this trailer built and double springs, better built trailers. They do really good work. Fully encased taillights, tool mounts. This cage is, well, there's some blue dial over. Cage is bolted on, not welded. There's four bolts. Take those right off. The cage, you slide it off. I'll put a link in the description for their website. This trailer cost me right around, I think I paid $3,600 for this trailer. Brand new. 5,500 pound axles, 3-foot sides. And I got the trimmer trap. Four holders. And this is a pull behind sprayer. It's got an 81 inch boom from Femco. I got it from Track Supply, but I'll put a link in the description for it as well. The Kubota that I've been using, I got it from Fouts Tractor in Asheville. And it's been my primary mower for, well, since 2013. ZD221 diesel, 54 inch. Really nice.